Hi guys, Mark here. In my previous videos, I showed you already what you can do to improve your pictures from holidays. Today, I will focus on removing not necessary objects from your photos. If you are on holidays, you may be in crowded places, and maybe you will have situations when in your frame, you will capture somebody more and you would like to get rid of that person. For such situations, you can use spot removal tool in Lightroom, and this is something what I would like to show you today. We can start right now. Okay guys, in this video, I'm not going to show you what you can do to go from this version to this version, because this you can easily see in my previous videos. Link is in the description and also in the top of that video, you can click even right now. But instead of that, today I would like to show you what you can do to remove not necessary objects. And for that picture, this guy looks like a great candidate. Okay, so what I'm going to do is to click on that icon. This is spot removal tool. You can also click Q on your keyboard and you have two options. Clone and heal. Clone is doing just copy paste from one place to another. Heal is doing similar things, but is trying to blend it a bit. What is better? It depends on situation. Generally, you should experiment which works better for current situation. I usually combine both, but it's really depends. Here, I think is good place to be replicated, so I will try with clone. Okay, suggestion from Lightroom is not perfect, so I'm correcting it a bit, and you can see it looks not bad. And in the second step, I will correct also this. Not happy about this suggestion. I think here is the better place. And maybe I will stay with here. Yeah, okay. So you can see. Okay, guys. So here, I think this lady is really good candidate to be removed. And I will show you how quickly you can do that. No matter if this is clone on here, as water is really easy. So let's try to do that. Okay, not bad, but also not ideal. So let's try to do that again. Okay, so removed completely. If we'd like, we can remove also this young lady. Here I prefer clone. And I prefer to take it from here. Just copy paste. Okay, really quick. You can see before and after. It was really, really quick. Sorry guys, if this example will be too trivial for you, or maybe solution will be too trivial. So we can do that what we did previously. I mean, try to use spot removal tool and remove this object, for example, as we don't want to see it. I think this is part of the chair. Okay, and relatively quickly, Lightroom is doing work for us. If we'll try to do that on that side, I mean, if we would like to remove this part of balcony, we will spend more efforts. So we can do that, but instead of doing that, let's focus first of composition. You can see horizon is not straight. So let's go to crop overlay and try to reframe it a bit. Okay, right now it's more straight. And in the same time, we can try to think to make better composition. Okay. So here. Okay, two strong points on her. what is good. And horizon is on that line, is also good for composition. But you could see our new composition after reframing will remove all objects we wanted to remove. And this is much faster. So I kindly suggest you first you try to work on composition and after that try to remove objects. It will save you a lot of your time. Okay guys, I would like to show you also examples when removing is not so easy and maybe we cannot get great effects. So here I believe we have such example. Definitely this guy is good candidate to be removed. And it will be not as easy. So firstly, maybe we should think about our composition. So I clicked here to crop overlay and I'm looking if I can do something better. So composition is good from my point of view, but we can try to reframe. Still, we have two strong points on that person. So maybe even composition is better right now. And we can see the difference. Okay, a bit better. As the next step, what we can do, we can try to beat refocus. So I created graduated filter. I'm resetting it. I'm trying to make it darker. Okay, cool, but not inside, but outside. Like vignette. And okay. So before, after. Better, but not good, definitely not good. Okay, so what I can relatively easily do is to remove legs from that guy. So let's try to do that. Okay. Wrong suggestion, I think. Here we will have better. Yes, I think this is better. Let's try if he is. No, clone is better, I think. Okay, so let's say acceptable. And let's try to do something with that guy from the top. Okay. No. I'm trying to take it from here. Okay. And the next step is to try to remove this part. Okay, not perfect, but he's less and less visible. And here. Okay, it may be challenging. It is definitely. Something from here. Okay, not bad, but right now we have problems with that lady. So let's try to do something with her also. You can see many modifications, so this is not the best candidate. Oh, I think the proposal from Lightroom was not bad, but let's try to check. Okay, this is better. This is better, I think. Maybe here this time. No, clone. Okay. Good. And maybe we can try to do also with this part something. Not easy. Sans, I'm surprised, but sans not bad. But this is probably a bit better. Okay, and what I would like to do is to get here. Okay, so maybe first option was better. Okay, let's try. No, not that. Opposite. Okay. acceptable. But here could be better. Okay, so what I'm doing, I'm taking brush, put exposure -1, about -1, and highlights totally down. Okay, and trying to do that a bit darker. Okay, and here also. This is not good yet. So trying to do that a bit more. Okay. Okay, I'm starting to be relatively happy about results. Okay, so yes, that is not perfect. Definitely that is not perfect, but it's better. Maybe we will reframe it a bit more and it would be acceptable. Okay, yes, I think so. So you can see it was before, definitely your focus was going on her and on him also, but after our modifications, she is definitely main subject here. Okay, so done. Okay, so here definitely we have candidates on that side, which could be potentially removed and make our picture better. This picture has been taken near to house Romeo and Julia, and it was really difficult to find a place where is no people, where are no people. So let's try to do something with that. First of all, I'm looking for composition and I'm trying to make lines straight. Okay, cool. Yeah, so three strong points are my objects. So you can see only with composition, I removed one person from those three. Right now, let me try to do something else. I mean, I will try to add some vignette, of course, outside, not inside. So exposure minus exposure. Probably this is too much. Now this one. Okay. Okay, maybe I will add a bit clarity to make this a bit stronger. Okay, so I think those persons are less visible, as you can compare. So this is original picture and this is after modification. So it is better, maybe we can leave it as it is, but we can also go a bit further and we can try to use spot removal tool to remove those people. Okay, so I will start from her, I think so. And I will do that in a few steps. No, wrong suggestion. Let's try with here. Maybe it was better, definitely it was better. Okay. Looks not bad. And we'll go a bit further. Okay, I'm still using here. It looks like it works for that situation. And here, let's continue with that. Okay, so I think still quite good effects. And right now I will focus on the bottom. Okay, let's try to work on that wall. Here, let's try to take something from here. Not bad. Okay. Okay, good. Sorry. And I'm trying to repeat that process. Okay. Really not bad. And last, or almost last, here. Okay. And only this part remains. Now I would like to take it from here. Maybe clone is better. More or less no matter. But you could see the huge difference. Please take a look here. It is our before. And after, really, we just remove those persons. Maybe even we do not need to have a strong vignette in that moment. Yeah. Okay, so if you have time, you can experiment more, you can work more here. I believe this is maybe a bit too dark. So we can fix it very easy. Yeah. Okay, but really, really good effects we got with that spot removal tool. Okay. Before and after. Before and after.
Quick summary. Spot removal is powerful tool in Lightroom, but this is not perfect. And you will need to spend a bit of time to start using it efficiently. For many situations, the best choice will be clone, and for many it will be heal. But per my experience, the best effects I'm getting if I'm combining both. I'm also suggesting you guys to think about reframing before you will start removing. It will save your time. I hope that video was useful for you. If you have any remarks, please leave them in comments to let me do better videos next time. Thank you very much, guys.